Australia's inflation rate is defying the weather, coming in lower than expected and giving a reprieve to borrowers. But prices for everyday essentials like fruit and vegetables have risen sharply, and the Treasurer warns there is worse to come.
Julian Watson's veggie patch is proving something of a lifesaver, with fruit prices soaring 15.5% in the December quarter. Veggies up 11%.
It's becoming a little bit more difficult to feed the kids fresh ingredients all the time.
The wet weather that saw fresh produce prices soar hasn't driven up the overall cost of living, thanks to cheaper imports and store discounting. Inflation rose 0.4% for an annual rate of 2.7% within the Reserve Bank's safety zone. Underlying inflation is at a decade low, but it may not last.
There certainly will be an impact yet to be felt from these floods when we see the March quarter CPIs.
There's no doubt inflationary pressures will build in the months ahead as the flood recovery gets underway. Economists are divided on how soon the Reserve Bank will move to contain the threat. The consensus seems to be a mid-year rise at the earliest. More immediately is the prospect of a government-imposed levy.
The government would be crazy to impose a levy at this point of time, and on the back of massive increases in the prices of fruit and veggies even before the floods.
The Treasurer says he may have no choice.
The fact is, the money has to come from somewhere.
And at least one mother with a mortgage agrees.
So long as it all goes to the people who need it, and so long as it's a short-term thing as well.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.